Good morning, children. In the last class, we have solved exercise 6.2, isn't it? Today, let us start exercise 6.3. See, also we have learned some of the rules, how to add and how to subtract the integers, isn't it? In the last class, we have discussed about two important rules, isn't it? Which are those rules? If the signs are same, add and put the same sign. If the signs are different, subtract and put bigger number sign, isn't it? These are two very important rules, children, okay? See, what they are given in the first question? They ask us to find 35 minus 20, okay? First, if we need to find, first we need to remove the this bracket, okay? For that, write on 35 as it is. Here, see what we have? Minus, isn't it? What about 420? It is in bracket. It has got plus sign. They are asking us to subtract 35 minus 20. Minus into plus is minus. That is 35 minus 20. See, plus 35. We have minus 20. See what happened here? Here the signs are different. Isn't it? One has got plus, another has got minus. Therefore, what we have to do? We have to subtract. If the signs are different, subtract. 35 minus 20. 5 minus 0 is 5. 3 minus 2 is 1. And the bigger number sign is plus. Put plus sign. Okay. See, if the signs are different, subtract and put bigger number sign. Bigger number is 35 here. Bigger number has got plus sign. Therefore, plus. Therefore, the answer is plus 15. Is that clear, children? So what they are given in the next question? 72 minus of 90. See, keep 72 as it is. Minus plus minus of plus is minus 90. See, here one term has got plus, another term has got minus. First, let us put the bigger number. Which is the bigger number here? 90. What we have? Minus 90, and 72 has got plus sign. Okay, plus 72. See, here the signs are different. Again, plus and minus. If the signs are different, we have to subtract. We have to subtract and put bigger number sign. See, 0 minus 2 in 0. 2 cannot be subtracted. Therefore, take 1, borrow from 9. When we take borrow from 9, it becomes 10. 0 becomes 10. What about 9? 9 becomes 8. It has given 1 borrow to 0. Now, 10 minus 2 is 8. And what about 8 minus 7 is 1. Now, we have subtracted. And we have to give which sign? Bigger number sign according to rule number 2. That is minus. Bigger number is 90 here. It has got minus sign. Therefore, minus 18. Is it clear? The answer is minus 18. Is it clear, children? If you are perfect in that two rules, you can solve by yourself. Let's go for the next question. What they have given? Minus 15. Minus of minus 18. First, keep this minus 15 as it is. Just remove the bracket. Minus 15. What they are given? If we need to remove this bracket, we have to multiply this sign with this. This minus into minus. Minus of minus is plus. Okay. What is that? Minus into minus is equals to plus. Okay. Therefore, plus 18. See here. Now, this term has got minus and this term has got plus. Put here separately. What is that? Plus 18. Put the bigger number on the top. Therefore, you can get, you can subtract easily without any confusion. Minus 15. See, here the signs are different. The signs are different. According to rule number 2, we have to subtract, isn't it? 8 minus 5 is 3 and 1 minus 1 is 0. And we have to put bigger number sign after subtracting. Put bigger number sign, that is plus 3. The answer is plus 3. Is it clear, children? Minus 15 as it is. Minus of minus is plus. Okay, 18 as it is. Here, 18 minus 15 is 3. And the bigger number sign is plus. Therefore, put plus sign as it is. Is it clear? Still, there are three questions in this Roman number that are homework for you people. You have to solve by yourself. Now, let us go for second Roman number. What they are given in the second Roman number? fill in the blanks with greater than or less than or equals to sign in the blanks. Here they have given some blanks. We have to fill up with greater than, less than or equals to sign. Okay. See what they are given in the first question here. Minus 3 plus of minus 6 dash minus 3 minus of minus 6. We have to say which is whether it is less than or greater than or equals to. For this, we can't say directly, children, isn't it? First, let us try to solve this so that we can fill that blank. See, keep this minus 3 as it is. Plus of minus is minus minus 6. What we have? Minus 3 minus 6. Here, both are having same sign. If the signs are same, add and put same sign. 6 plus 3 is 9. Both are having minus sign, therefore minus 9. What about here? Let us try to solve this side. See what we have? Minus 3. Keep that minus 3 as it is. Minus of minus is plus 6. Okay. See, now it has got plus sign and this has got minus sign. Signs are different. So what we have to do? If the signs are different, we have to subtract. 6 minus 3 is 3. And bigger number sign is plus. Bigger number is 6. Here it has got plus sign. Therefore, plus 3. Now see which number is bigger here, whether minus 3 is bigger or minus 9. See, draw the number line here. You can say middle of the number line will be having 0 and right side of the 0 will be having positive integers. What about on the left side will be having negative? We all know that in the last class we have learned that as we moving on the right side of the 0, number will be in the increasing order. Left side of the 0, number will be the decreasing order, isn't it? Therefore, plus 3 is on the right side of 0. What about minus 9? It is on the left side of 0. Therefore, plus 3 is bigger as it is on the right side of the 0. Is that clear? Therefore, plus 3 is greater. Therefore, minus 9 is less than plus 3. Is that clear? Next, let us go for B question. What they are given? Minus 21 minus of minus 10 dash minus 31 plus of minus 11. For to answer, first we have to solve, isn't it? Keep this minus 21 as it is. Minus of minus is, we know that minus of minus is plus, children, plus 10. Okay, minus into minus is plus. Now we have got one has got minus sign and another term has got plus sign. Signs are different. What we have to do? We have to subtract. 21 minus 10 is 11. And what about the sign? We have to give the bigger number sign. Bigger number is 21. Here it has got minus 11. Let us solve this side so that we can answer. Minus 31 as it is. Plus of minus. Plus of minus is plus into minus is minus 11 as it is. Okay. See, both the terms has got minus sign here, isn't it? If the signs are same, what we have to do? We have to add and put the same sign, isn't it? 31 plus 11, that is 42. Add here, 31, 11. Both have got minus sign. 1 plus 1 is 2. 3 plus 1 is 4. Signs are same. Put the same sign. Therefore, minus 42. Now we got the answer. Now whether minus 11 is greater or minus 42 is greater, you have a confusion, isn't it? See, draw a number line. 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Similarly, if we all move on, we will get here minus line. After that, we will get minus 42, isn't it? See, children, we know that as we moving on the left side of the 0, numbers will be in the decreasing order, isn't it? First, we will get minus 11. After that, we will get minus 42. Then, the first number will be greater, isn't it? Whereas minus 42 will be lesser, isn't it? It will be lesser than minus 11. Therefore, minus 1 is greater than minus 42. Is it clear? So, there are two questions in this Roman number, children, that are homework for you people. You have to solve by yourself. Okay? Let us go for third Roman number. See what they are given in the next Roman number here. Fill in the blanks. Again, we have to fill the blanks here, isn't it? What they are given in the first question? Minus 8 plus dash equals to 0. For minus 8, if what we had here so that the answer becomes 0. See, We have discussed in the last class about the additive inverse, isn't it? See, for minus 8, for this if we add plus 8, it becomes 0. Additive inverse of minus 8 is plus 8, isn't it? See here, minus 8 plus 8. Here the signs are different. What we have to do? We have to subtract and we have to put the bigger numbers. And here both the terms are same, 8 and 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. The answer is 0 we got. Therefore, the additive inverse of minus 8 is plus 8. Is it clear? The answer is plus 8. Simple children, if the given question is negative, the additive inverse will be positive. The given question is positive, the additive inverse will be negative. Is it clear? See, what they're given in the next question, let us go for next one. B, 13 plus of dash equals to 0. If what we had here, so that the answer becomes 0 for 13, we should add something so that the answer should become 0. What should we add? That is minus 13. The answer is minus 13. Minus 13 plus 13 is 0. 13 minus 13, 0. Is it clear? Additive inverse of 13 is minus 13. Next, C. What they have given? 12 plus of minus 12 is equals to C. It is a positive integer, and whereas this it is a negative integer. 12 minus 12, answer is 0. See here, 12 plus of minus is minus 12. See, the signs are different. Subtract, 12 minus 12 is 0. Is it clear? Therefore, 12 plus of minus 12 is equals to 0. What about the next question? What are they given in the D question? Minus 4 plus dash equals to minus 12. See here, minus 4 plus dash is equals to minus 12. The answer we should get as minus 12. For 4, if we add something so that the answer should become minus 12. For 4, we need minus 12 means we have to add 8, isn't it? 4 plus 8 is, we know that it is 12. But it is plus 8 or minus 8? We don't know, isn't it? Here we have minus 12 means when we get minus, if the both the terms are minus, then only it is possible to get minus. See, 4 plus 11, that is minus 8. Okay. See here, 4 plus 8 is 12. Both are having minus sign. Therefore, add and put same sign. We got minus 12. If we put plus 8, what happens? We get 8 minus 4. We get the answer here as 4. But here they are given as 12. Therefore, the answer is minus 8. Is it clear, children?
Minus 8, so minus is plus 5.
See what they are given here. A, fourth Roman number A question is minus 7, minus 8, minus of minus 25. Okay, skip this minus 7 as it is. Minus 8. First, let us remove this bracket. If we need to remove this bracket, we have to multiply this sign with the inner term. Minus of minus is, we know that it is plus. Minus of minus, minus into minus is plus 25 as it is. Write down here, minus into minus is equals to plus. Okay, minus of minus is plus 25 as it is. Now you see these first two terms, what they have got? It has also got minus sign and it has also got minus sign, isn't it? Minus 7, minus 8. Signs are same. Add and put same sign according to rule number 1. 7 plus 8 is 15. Both are having minus sign, therefore it is minus. What we get? Minus 15. What about this? It has got plus sign, therefore keep that plus 25 as it is. We have added only these two terms. Why? Because they have got same sign. Minus, minus. Minus 7, minus 8 is minus 15. Plus 25 as it is. Now see here, one has got minus and another has got plus. Signs are different. What we have to do? The signs are different. We have to subtract. That is 25 plus 25 minus 15. If the signs are different, we have to subtract. 5 minus 5 is 0 and 2 minus 1 is 1. And the bigger number has got plus sign, therefore plus 10. The answer is plus 10. Is it clear, children? Minus 7 as it is, minus 8 as it is, minus of minus is plus. See, if only look at first two terms. Both are having minus sign, therefore add and put same sign. 7 plus 8 is 15, minus 25 as it is. Now one has got minus and another term has got plus. Signs are different, therefore according to rule number 2 we have to subtract. If the signs are different, subtract and put bigger number sign. 25 minus 15 is 10, bigger number has got plus sign, therefore plus 10. Is it clear, children? See what they are given in the next question. Minus 13 plus 32 minus 8 minus 1. Keep this minus 13 as it is. Next we have plus 32 minus 8 minus 1. See here, three terms has got minus sign. Minus 13, minus 8, minus 1. We know that if the signs are same, add and put same sign. That is minus 13 minus 8 minus 1. Signs are same, add and put same sign. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 13 is 22. Isn't it? Add and put the same sign. Therefore, sum of these three is equals to minus 22. We have one more term left out, that is plus 32 as it is. Okay. That is equals to, here the signs are different again, isn't it? One term has got plus 32 and another term has got minus 22. Here the signs are different, isn't it? If the signs are different, what we have to do? According to rule number 2, we have to subtract, isn't it? 2 minus 2 is 0, 3 minus 2 is 1. What are the sign? Bigger number sign. We have to put bigger number sign. Bigger number is 32 here. It has got plus sign. Therefore, plus 10. Is that clear, children? Minus 13 as it is, plus 32, minus 8, minus 1. Keep the terms as it is. See here, three terms has got minus sign. Okay. Therefore, what we have to do? Add that three terms first. All are having the same sign. That is minus, minus 13, minus 8, minus 1. If the signs are same, add and put the same sign. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 13 is 22. Same sign means minus sign. All are having minus sign. Therefore, put minus as it is. That is, the answer is minus 22 plus 32. We are left with plus 32. Keep that plus 32. Bring it as it is. Now, minus 22 plus 32. Signs are different. Subtract 32 minus 22 is 10. We have to put the bigger number sign. Plus 10. Is it clear, children? Next. Still, there are two more questions left out in this Roman number that are homework for you people. You have to solve by yourself. Okay? Okay? Is it clear, children? I think all have understood. Okay, let us continue in the next class. Okay, children, solve the homework problems. Okay, take care.